On July 15th, 2021, I had finished my drawing of my favorite actress, Portia Doubleday. I took the photo, I tweeted, not expecting anything at all. Then I took my bag back, heading home because I was planning to spend the weekend with my family. And I had a really good time with them, and I didn't check my social media until it was 10 p.m. And the first notification that hit me was Portia Doubleday liked your tweet. I said, what? Is that even real? I had to check it myself to make sure it was real. And yes, it was, and I was shocked. I couldn't believe myself. I thought I was dreaming. I replied to her, tried to say thank you, but it was kinda late because it was 6 hours later. And it was definitely the best notification I've ever received. I even posted on my Instagram account. 2 days later, I uploaded the video on my YouTube channel. On this channel, 5 days later, I had to cut the video and post it on TikTok, and took it from TikTok and tweeted, it's time to draw Portia Doubleday. And as usual, not expecting anything, I just drew a portrait of my favorite actress and I tweeted, that's it. And after a few seconds, there's something happened that I've never expected. Portia Doubleday herself liked my video and replied with these emojis. I swear, I couldn't believe myself. I was shocked, very shocked, even way more than the first time. I dropped my phone, I think there's something wrong with it. And I was like, no, this is not happening. This is not real, this can't be real. I get on the ground, try to refresh to make sure that this is happening. I couldn't believe myself at that time. I was screaming like crazy. It was 2 a.m. Everyone was sleeping. My sister came to me and trying to say, what's wrong with you? Are you okay? And I was stunned. I didn't know what to say to her and I didn't know what to do. I handed her the phone, she took it, and she didn't believe at the first time. She thought there was a check somehow. And she was like, is this a good thing or a bad thing? Not just a good thing, it's a really freaking amazing thing. I tried to calm down, breathe heavily, and then I tried to thank her in these words. I wish I wrote something way better than this, but this is what I come across. Didn't know what to say. I just want to thank her from the bottom of my heart. She's my favorite. I love her so much. And the drawing, to be honest, it's not that good. There is a lot of mistakes. There is a lot of things that I could have made better. But she was humble enough and kind-hearted to give me hope. So thank you, Portia, so much. I can't thank you enough. I can't thank you more the way you deserve it. This is something huge for me. This is something meant the world to me. You are such a beautiful person and even prettier personality. You have a big heart and I wish I could describe my feeling to you and how this thing really meant to me. Like I said, it means the world to me. Thank you so much. And I will promise you that I will become a better artist and I will try to improve every single time. And I promise you as well to draw you even way better than this. The drawing that deserved the admiration of Portia Doubleday. I said it and I will say it. Thank you, Portia. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I got it. See you. Oh. The way I breathe you in, hey. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh. And I see you.